saw. Who owned this wood and stream? The ladies in their tapestried bounds, garlanded with golden flowers, in joy and health ugly, whining and dying. Dancing the idle hours away. How proud and fine they were. One had to kneel as they passed by, then in the twinkling of an eye, their souls were lost forever. No word of their lordly might, their feasting and reveling day and night, where now their hawk and hound, the hour of pleasure has passed them by, their laughing turned to piteous cry, to torment they are bound. That burns forever. They cry out, ah, and they cry out, oh, cry out, why, and cry out, woe. Their cries are answered never.